Cheers, darlings! This is Mettaton here, and I have been asked to go ahead and give you a fabulous playthrough of Undertale. So I think we're gonna go ahead and get ourselves a little pacifist run going here, and I wanted to just go ahead and share with you all some of my favorite moments and scenes. By which, of course, I mean I'm gonna voice act the entire thing. So, if you have any questions, go ahead and just leave me a little question down there in the comments over there below. Otherwise, I'd say we just go ahead and get onto it. Won't this be fabulous? Well, let's go ahead and reset. Name has already been chosen. Let's, I guess, go ahead and leave it with that, shall we? Okay. So, let's see here. Oh, hello there, human. I hope that you are here to die today, because we are not going to do anything to actually kill anyone. Actually, of course, we'll just go ahead and take you over this way. I think that'll be a little bit easier. Okay. Oh, hello there.
Hello. Are you all right?
Ah, yes, I think I am fine.
You must be so lost and confused.
Well, I am rather confused. Where am I? Would you happen to be able to tell me where I am?
Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins.
Ah, thank you, Toriel. Well, my name is Mettaton, and I am here to destroy all humans. Have you seen any around here?
I pass through here every day to see if anyone has fallen down.
Okay, so I take that as a no. You have not seen anyone. Except for me now.
You are the first human to come here in a long time.
Wait. Are you telling me I'm a human? Mother of God.
I will do my best to protect you during their time here. Come. I shall guide you through the catacombs.
Okay, I guess we shall go ahead and follow you then. Just for now. What is this thing? The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Okay. Let's go ahead and save.
Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the preparation of the ruins.
Okay.
The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Okay. Adjusting eyes now. Beep, boop, boop, beep, beep, boop, boop, ah! Sight has been adjusted. Let us continue, Toriel.
To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches.
Okay.
Do not worry. I have labeled the ones that you need to flip.
Okay. So, what is this up here? Stay on the path. Alright. I guess we shall do that. Press Z to read signs. Okay. Well, I was wondering what I was needing to press in order to read those things. I guess it has taught me now. Okay. She seems to have moved on. What if I flip this one?
No, 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 no. You want to press the other switch. I even labeled it for you.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll search that one.
Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room.
Okay. Let us go.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation.
Okay.
However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight.
Okay.
While you are in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
Okay. I'm going to talk to the dummy. Shouldn't I fight the dummy? What do you say?
You need some ideas for conversation topics. Well, I often start with a simple, how do you do? You could ask them about their favorite books. Jokes can be useful for breaking the ice. Listen to this one. What did the skeleton tile his roof with? Shingles.
I don't really think that was too funny, but sure, we'll go with that.
Well, I thought it was amusing. Well, good for you! Practice talking to the dummy. You can say anything. The dummy will not be bothered. Okay. You encountered the dummy. So... okay, let's see about checking him out. Dummy, attack of 0, defense of 0. A cotton heart and a button eye. You are the apple of my eye. Aw, isn't that sweet? Dummy looks like it's going to fall over. Okay, let's talk. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. Hello! Thank you for going ahead and joining in on the stream here. Kuriel seems happy with you. You won! You've earned 0 XP and 0 gold! Hooray! Ah, very good. You are very good. Oh, thank you. I try my hardest to be very good. There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Okay. Is it in this one? Is it over here? What about over here? Here? Nope. I don't seem to be able to solve it. Let's, go for- nope. Okay, I guess we're supposed to go this way. Froggit attacks you. Well, let's, compliment Froggit. Froggit didn't understand what you said, but it was flattered anyway. Oh, hello there. Oh, that's a rather mean look you've got there. You won! You've earned 0 XP and 0 gold. Okay, well, the western room is the eastern room's blueprint. Okay. Oh, well, I can't go past you. Alright, fine.
This is the puzzle, but here, take my hand for a moment.
Okay. Oh, that's a little precarious looking. Isn't this music lovely? It's so fabulous.
Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now.
Well, I thought you wanted me to solve it, but okay, sure.
You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you.
Okay, what is this request?
I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
What if I go this way? Nope. Won't let me go out. Okay, well, I guess we are just going to continue on forward. Onwards to victory! Oh, this is a bit of a long room. Oh, there it is. I was wondering where the end of this was.
Greetings, my child. Do not worry, I did not leave you. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me.
Well, you're welcome.
However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while.
Okay.
Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, all right?
Okay. I guess I will sit here and be very good. Do I just sit right here? Okay. Let me know when I need to do something. I shall be sitting here momentarily. I'm not looking at my phone. Do no question. Nothing is happening. I have a feeling that perhaps this wasn't the way that she wanted me to do things. Let's see what's on the news and the weather. Where's my phone? Hello? Say hello! about myself, call her mom, and flirt. Huh. Let's say hello. Dial.
Go, goat mom needs you.
Okay, well, I guess I will in a moment.
This is Toriel. You only wanted to say hello?
Yes, I did. Hello.
Well then. Hello. I hope that suffices.
Look. Okay. Well, I guess I should be going forward.
Ring. Hello? This is Toriel. You've not left the room, have you?
Definitely not. Yeah. I don't think I have. I'm still here.
There are a few puzzles ahead I have yet to explain.
Okay.
It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Okay, well, I guess I will be good. By going forward! What's up here? Hello?
It says take one.
Take a piece of candy? Yes. You took a piece of candy. Press C to open the menu. I want more candy, though. Take one. Take a candy? Yes. You took more candy. How disgusting. Oh no. This game is judging me! Take one. Take a candy. Yes. You take another piece. You feel like the scum of the earth. Take one. Take a candy. Oh, of course. I want all of the candy, darlings. You took too much too fast. The candy spills onto the floor. No! Well, let's just keep going. Playful crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. Much determination. HP fully restored. Okie dokie. So, now we have to go on through by ourselves. Froggit hopped close. Hello, Froggit. How about we compliment you? Froggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyways. Blushes deeply. Ribbit. Oh. No, stay over there. Froggit seems reluctant to fight you. Well, I'm reluctant to fight you, so how about I spare you? Nope. Looks like that's a hole there. Okay. That works. Ring.
Hello? This is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Wait. Do not tell me. Is it butterscotch?
Yes. How about yes?
I had a feeling. When humans fall down here, strangely, I often feel like I already know them.
Do you? Are you psychic?
Truthfully, when I first saw you, I felt like I was seeing an old friend for the first time. Strange, is it not?
A little bit.
Well, thank you for your selection.
Ah, you're welcome.
Look.
Oi! Oi, Timmy!
Ring. Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you rather turn up your nose if you found it on your plate?
I'm okay with cinnamon either way. I like both cinnamon and butterscotch.
Right? Right? I understand. But thank you for being patient, by the way.
You're welcome. Get over there. What does this say? 3 out of 4 gray rocks recommend you push them. Well, that's 1 out of 4. Wimson approaches meekly. Oh, you don't even want to fight. I wasn't even going to try to fight you anyways. Why is that even there? Get rid of that. Bye-bye, Wimson. Let's see here. What's pie? Fabulous. Oh. Yes, it is a fabulous stream, isn't it, darlings? Hopefully this will be more than fabulous. Hopefully it'll be glorious. I will also be making sure that we take the footage from this and turn it into little highlights later on. Probably throughout the week. Although, it does look like there's a bit of a drop in the actual connection on some of these streams. So if you're seeing any issues with that, feel free to check out the channel later on. I'll make sure that I get both the live stream and the highlights put up here. Anyways, Froggit hopped close. No, don't fight! Quit with the fighting! Stop that, I don't want that button there. Let's, compliment you. Froggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyways. Blushes deeply, Ribbit. No, see, no, don't jump after me! I want to spare you! Let me spare you with all my sparingness. All my mercy. I think we go down here. There we go. Let's see. You move over here. Ah, thank you very much, Timmy. I give you a hug back. Hugs! Mold small block the way. You don't want to fight either, do you? I don't. I keep using that fight button. I hate that fight button. Plus, I've not even touched them yet. Move you over here. And you. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? Well, I did. Hmm? So you're asking me to move over? Why yes, it would be very kind of you if you would do so. Okay, just for you, pumpkin. Could you do a little bit more, please? Hmm? You want me to move some more? Oh yes, yes, yes. Please move some more. Alrighty, how's this? That's not really what I wanted. Hmm? That was the wrong direction? Yes. Yes, that was the wrong direction. Please move over towards that button. Okay, think I got it. Yes, like that. There we go. Thank you. Thank you very much, darling. Hey. Are you being sassy with me? Come now, that's not fabulous. Hmm? You wanted me to stay there? Oh, yes, I did. It would be kind of helpful there. Well, you're giving me a real workout. Well, aren't things easier when you just ask? Yeah, it is, I suppose. Anyways, destroy the fight button. I wish I could. I don't want it there. I keep accidentally pressing it and it scares me. Aw, your dad calls you pumpkin. That's awesome. You tripped into a line of mold smalls, and yet none of them want to fight. That's good. We shall go ahead and mercy you all. Bye-bye. You won. Now, let's see here. There's a piece of cheese there. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. Haha, determination. Save. Go forth, young mouse. Oh, it even squeaks. Hehehe. You will get that cheese one day, my friend. You will. Mettaton believes in you. Hello there. Rating stars, 10,000 out of 5, thank you! Oh, too kind, my ratings are going up so much. I love you all, darlings, love you all. Something tells me he is not asleep. Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Here in Canada, they call it Zed. Move it with force? Why, yes, let's go ahead and ask him, nicely. Here comes Napster Block. Gotta jam out to this. Okay, let's go on. Napster Block. Let's see, check, flirt, threat. Let's cheer him up. You gave Napster Block a patient smile. little noodles. They're coming everywhere. Napster Block looks just a little bit better. Alright, Napster Block, how about we cheer you up a little bit more? You told Napster Block a little joke. Two mice walk across the road for a piece of cheese. I forget the rest. Really not feeling up to this right now. Sorry. Hearing seems to have improved Napster Block's mood again. Well, let's cheer one more time. Napster Block wants to show you something. Let me try. Oh, his tears are going upside. We'll call it Dapper Block. You like it? Yeah, I think I kinda do. I think I will go ahead and flirt with him. Oh no. Dances to Blookie's Battle Theme. Yeah, Snaps to Blook has a great theme. I also love the Dummies one too.
It's the other MTT. Let's see. Is that another Mettaton? Oh no!
I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice.
Nah, I think you're swell too, Naps of Look.
Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way.
Well, thank you. Hopefully we'll meet one day again. What's up this way? Oh, hello. Looks like there's a couple of frogs here. Ribbit, ribbit.
My friends never listen to me. Whatever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. That's right, pressing X.
What, you mean like this? Where is it?
Oh, not you too!
Oh, there it is! You're all okay, though.
Ribbit, ribbit. Sorry.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna keep doing this again.
That's right. Pressing X.
Well, at least you'd listen. Ah! I don't want to listen to you a third time. Oh! I guess while we waited then. We both give amazing ratings. Ah, and Mettaton is everyone's idol. Haha! I am glad to hear that everyone loves Mettaton. Okay, let's continue on. Hopefully this time we don't accidentally talk to him a fourth time. Ribbit, ribbit. I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? Four frogs? I have only seen a maximum of three frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least. Oh! Looks drew near. Oh, get that fight button away. Looks. Let's not pick on him.
Finally, somebody gets it.
Oh. Stay over there. Okay, we can spare him now. Alright. Is there anyone over here? Oh, there's somebody. Ah! There's an ant-sized frog in a crack in the wall. It waves at you. Aha! There were four frogs. Ribbit, ribbit. I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now that monsters wear a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful? It's bad. Let's go with very helpful. It is rather helpful. Remember, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Yep. Maybe one day you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. I'll have to keep that in mind. Oh, thank you for hugs. Too kind, too kind. Ring.
Hello? I just realized it has been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying around here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that.
Maybe I should get some bigger pockets. Okay, though, I'll try to make sure I don't take too many things. What does this say? There is just one switch. Okay. One switch, then. One switch. Hey! Migasp crawled up close. Oh, let's spare the Molt Small.
La la, just be yourself. Yeah, yeah. Get down, Migasp, get down.
Migasp doesn't have a care in the world. Spare. You won! You earned 0 XP and 2 gold. Let's see. Switch, 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 switch. Up here. And there is the switch. Thank you. Oh, going up now. Huh. Interesting. Looks like you all have met before. Good to know. What's here? The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective. Okay. I'll have to probably keep this in mind. Oh. Migasp crawled up close. Well, nope, nope, nope. Get that fight run away. Spear. Swing your arms, baby. Oh, yeah. Get down, Migasp. Get down. I'm gonna have to have you on the next Mettaton dance show. Spear you too. Here we go.
Okay, so there's only two switches here. What does it say? If you can read this, press the blue switch. I don't see a blue switch. Vegetoid came out of the earth. Vegetoid. Talk. Dinner. Devour. Dinner. Dinner? You pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal.
Eat your greens.
Legion. We are Legion. Eat the greens. Wait, no. No, the green ones. It smells like steamed carrots and peas. Okay, so I can spear you. Cha-cha-cha. Yeah, Migos really loves to dance, I've noticed. Yes, I hate this fight button. It keeps getting in my way. I have to make sure I don't go and just jump into some actions real quick. So, I need a blue switch. Is it over here? Ah, it's over there. Yes, let's press that. Your clicking sound good. Okay. Oh. Looks. I want to go ahead and go do other things. I've got better things to do. See ya! What does this one say? If you can read this, press the red switch. Okay, that's right there. Yes, let's go and press that. Okay. Looks like that worked. Looks. I already told... You know what? Here. Let's not pick on you. Finally, someone gets it. Oop. Done. Smells like eye drops. Spare. Okay, so now onwards. I only see one switch. Oh. A pair of Vegetroids came out of the ground. Dinner. Offer me a healthy meal. Nice. Fresh morning taste. Give me that! Yummy, yummy, yummy! Spare one of you. And now let's dance and dodge. Duck and weave, like a Mettaton should. Dinner. There we go.
Eat your greens.
Tasty! She heals me up a little bit, too. Okie doke. So, now then, if you can read this, press the green switch. Is it this one? Yes, let's press that. Yep, looks like that's it. Don't press anything, but I already pressed something! How can I do anything without pressing something? There's a switch, it has to be pressed. Let's see.
Ribbit, ribbit. Just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries! I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her.
Ribbit.
Okay. Huh. What is this? I found a toy knife. I don't want it though. Let's drop that. I abandoned the toy knife. There, get rid of it. Don't have need for that. Not here on the Mettaton show, this is a family-friendly show! This time. Next time, though, we might do something a little different.
Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would.
Hello there!
How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt?
Just a little bit. Just little scratches here and there.
There, there. I'll heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this.
Surprise me? You have a surprise? Mettaton loves surprises!
Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
Okay. I hope it's a big surprise party. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination. Save. Okie doke.
Do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival.
Oh, pie! I love pie!
I want you to have a nice time living here. So, I will hold off on snail pie for tonight.
But I love escargot.
Here, I have another surprise for you.
Okay, what's over this way? Oh.
This is it.
Okay, yeah, if I click fight by mistake, I need to definitely avoid that.
A room of your own. I hope you like it.
Oh, she's patting my head.
Is something burning? Make yourself at home.
Okay. You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. Looks like a cattail. What do we have in here? Look at these cool toys! They don't interest you at all. Well, I guess they're not that cool then, are they? Nope. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. A box of kids' shoes in a disparity of sizes. Aw, this is that music. So charming. So calming, too. I could fall asleep to this. Sorry, I'm awake. Let's go ahead and go back in. Is anything on that? No. Nope. Okay. Oh. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most sundere of plants. I always wonder what sundere means. I can't think of it off the top of my head. Just a regular old bucket of snails. What is this? You peek inside. Scandalous. It's Toriel's sock drawer. It is tad bit scary. It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plants with brown oblong seed pods. Known more commonly as water sausages. Huh, maybe that was the other one I was looking at. Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bed. Oriel's small chair. It is named Cheriel. Ah, I see what you did there. Adorable. It's Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage? Why, yes. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Okay, guess that's everything in here. Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayons. What is this? Room under renovations. Okay. It's me! Oh, it is a water sausage. Oh, well, no, is that what? Now I know what it is. Hello, how is everybody doing over here? I hope that everyone's still doing good. I'm trying to keep a watch over the chat in the meantime. Yep, it is a water sausage, so now I know what it is. Well, let's go and check what it is over here. These books are worn. They must have been read many times. Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of 2001X. Oh, that was my favorite year. 2001X. Great things happened then. It is a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named... Home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names.
Hello there, little one. The pie has not cooled down yet. Perhaps you should take a nap.
Okay, sure.
Sweet dreams.
So, I guess we go to bed then. Listen to that music. So delightful. So charming. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Okay, so now I have a pie. I wonder what else I should do. Pretty much explored the whole place. Except for back here. Ooh, more pie. Can I get more pie? The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. I don't know, I could probably eat the whole thing. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. There is some white fur stuck in the drain. Huh. Hope she doesn't get it stuck in her food too. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. Like me! Yes, I am in three dimensions! Can you see me now? Hello!
Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it?
Nothing.
Well, talk to me again if you need anything.
Let's talk to you again, just in case there is something I need.
Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I'm reading?
Sure. What is the book you're reading?
It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
How to Exit the Ruins... Sure, tell me about the book.
Here's an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive systems as they mature?
Huh. That's interesting.
Well, bother me if you need anything else.
What if I try to go up front? Do you mind if I go there? Every time this old tree grows any leaves, they fall right off. Well, I guess she doesn't really stop me if I try to go out here. Perhaps I should go ahead and just move on, though, with the story. Why can't skeletons play church music? I do wonder that. Guess they have no ears. They can't really, hear the music or anything.
What is it?
Let's go ahead and ask how to exit the ruins.
I have to do something. Stay here.
Okay. What if I try to call you? Call her mom. Nobody picked up. What? Is mom okay? I need to go and see her! Goat, mama! I am coming for you! They don't have any organs. Ah, I guess that would make sense.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I am going to destroy it.
But I want to go to... I want to get out! I want to go get out of the ruins!
No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
I could do that, or I could go and see what exactly happens if I don't.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room.
Well, I mean, she is trying to protect me, but I've got determination, so...
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
But goat mama, please have a heart. Listen to me.
You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me that you are strong enough to survive.
Goat mama.
Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? Like you have seen a ghost. You know something that I do not. No, that is impossible.
I might know something, but... Toriel blocks the way.
Spare you. Please, don't, Mama, listen to reasoning.
Whoa.
It bounces around, no.
Ah, that music. I feel so sad. You must listen to me, Goat Mama.
I won't fight you! I love you too much, Goat Mama! Mama!
No, wait.
Come, listen to me! Dance!
Toriel looks through you.
Oh, ah!
To use my epic skills in dodging bullet hells.
What are you doing?
I am not wanting to fight! I don't want to fight you, Mama!
Go, Mama!
She's preparing a magical attack.
Attack or run away?
I won't! I will not fight! I hate that fight button! That fight button is evil!
What are you proving this way?
I'm proving that there are other ways to survive in this world. After all, I'm a human in the monster world, apparently, instead of being a beautiful glam rock robot.
Fight me or leave.
No, I won't fight. I swear I will not fight.
Stop it.
No.
Ooh, oh. Ah. Oh.
Barely dodged.
Stop looking at me that way!
Are you feeling kinda sad, Goat Mama? You're the one that started this fight, and I don't want to fight.
Go away!
I won't. Everyone loves you too much, Goat Mama!
Ah!
Took a hit there. Oh, that face.
I know you want to go home, but... But please, go upstairs now. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we don't have much, but...
Oh, Goat Mama, you're making me break my heart.
We can have a good life here.
Oh.
Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs.
Goat Mama, I have to keep going forward. Oh, now she's really sad.
Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No. I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
Aww, I get a big hug too. That's so sweet. It's so charming.
Goodbye, my child.
Goodbye, Goat Mama. I have to go forward, though. Don't look back. Don't look back for your darling Mettaton. Oh, I'm glad to hear that people are enjoying this. I have kind of obviously fallen a little bit behind on the chat, so I do apologize for leaving everyone back without me giving nice commentary back to everyone, but I had to make sure that I got through the story. So, let's keep going forward. Can I call her back? I wonder. I'm gonna call her Mama. No? Nobody picked up. Wonder what I would have to do. I'm gonna be able to call her and talk to her later on. I don't know if I can or not, though. But I guess we'll find out. No. Yeah, that goat mama is definitely real touching. Huh? Well, going forward here. Undertale! By Toby Fox. Toby! There's a camera hidden in the bushes. Interesting. Hey everybody, I'm on TV! Haha! Mettaton is definitely pleased by this. I also probably shouldn't keep saying my own name in like a third person perspective. I don't think that's exactly how I go talk most of the time. Oh. Oh. It's a bit spooky around here. Oh. Hey! I saw you there! I know you were there! Turn and face me! And say hello! Because I want to say hello back. Getting spooky here! Uh-huh. Toby is my dad. I suppose that would be true. Human. Hello there. Hi! Oh, you! The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. Wait a second. Have you heard it before or something? You turned around before I said to. Weird. Oh, whatever. You're a human, right? I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through it. My brother made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Ah, Sans. That was a great late night comedy show. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. Sup, bro?
You know what's up, sup, brother. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You want to take a look?
No, I don't have time for that! What if a human comes here? I want to be ready! I will be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human! And then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve! Respect! Recognition! I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard! People will ask to be my friend! I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning!
Huh. Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you are not helping! You lazy bones! All you do is sit and boondoggle! You'll get lazier and lazier every day!
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am, and I hate it! Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Well, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Eh? Eh. Okay, you can come out now. Oh, I always love those two. You ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. Just a conveniently shaped lamp. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station. But there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. How peculiar. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but could you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million! I'll be up ahead. Okay. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. Save. I'll save. Okay, so... this is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Use the box? Yes. Tough glove is inside here. Why don't we put those two candies in there, because I don't think we'll need them yet. Oh. Snowdrake flutters forth. Snowdrake! Tell a joke to him. You made a bad ice pun.
I've heard that one.
Oop. Hello, dodging that. It smells like a wet pillow. Ew. Let's laugh at you. You laugh at Snowdrake before it said anything funny.
What are you laughing at?
I thought you were about to tell me a joke. Snowdrake realized its own name is a pun and is freaking out! Do I want to try to laugh again? You laugh at Snowdrake? No, is still not the right thing to do. Okay. Hold on. I'm waiting for your comedy routine, come on. I don't know if it'll be quite as good as, let's see. Ha ha! Nice try! See if it'll be as good as Sans, but we'll have to see. Do need some more routines for my comedy show in the evening, though. So, let's try laughing now. You laugh- no, it's still- maybe I need to do it twice, okay. I keep trying to remember what I have to do for him. Oh! I gotta pay attention! No, I was gonna check the chat, I forgot that it was about to attack me. So, we've got to joke. A couple of times, right? And... dun. Joke again! Is that gonna work? Is that supposed to be funny? I don't know, you tell me. I'm waiting for your jokes. Oh. Okay, so now can I laugh? No, I can't remember. I cannot remember how to do this. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can just flee. Because I cannot remember how to go and deal with him at the moment. That works. Okay, I was gonna go north here, I think. Huh. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yes. All that is attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster.
Call me. Here's my number.
You decide not to call. I think that's a very good choice. Yes, I'm gonna probably try to do this every weekend. Hopefully. We'll see. We're going to try to go through the pacifist runs, then we're going to get the Blaster Brewmaster back for the genocide run.
So, as I was saying about Undying...
Sans! Oh my god! Is that... a human? And it looks so familiar!
I think it looks familiar. Because it's a rock?
Oh!
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god!
Sans, I finally did it! Undying Will, I'll be so popular! Popular! Human, you shall not pass this area! I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you! You will be delivered to the capital! Then... I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare!
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. you gotta love him. Oh! Ice Cap struts into view. Ice Cap. Let's compliment you. You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. It does have a cool hat. Duh, who doesn't know? Nope. It's like Flappy Bird all over again. It's snowing dandruff. Okay. Ignore it. You managed to tear your eye away from Ice Cap's hat. It looks annoyed. Hello? My hat's up here. Okay, let's try to compliment you again. My hat's too loud for me to hear you. Take my compliment, please! Right, you know what? Monster candy. And where's your hat? Let's try to steal Ice Cap's hat. But it's not weakened enough. Well, I'm not gonna weaken it. I knew it! Thief! That probably wasn't the right choice. Let's go ahead and leave. He's the only punniest person here. Not the only punniest. Hello, Sans, what do you call a skeleton with no friends? What do you call a skeleton with no friends? Absolutely no moving! Okay, I'm just gonna sit right here. Nope. Okay.
Did somebody move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things! If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again!
Doggo blocks the way. Doggo.
Chuck. Doggo, 6 attack, 1 defense, easily excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels.
Don't move an inch!
Okay, I won't. Doggo can't seem to find anything. Try to pet it.
You pet Doggo.
What? I've been pet! Pet.
Doggo has been pet.
Let us go ahead and spare you now.
Something. Pet me. Something isn't moving. I'm going to need some dog treats for this.
Room service.
Hello? Is anybody there? No?
Okay, see ya. Someone's been smoking dog treats. smoking the dog treats, that's funny. Hello? Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Okay, sure. North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, snowed in town. And ice. Is there anything up here? Oh, hello.
Hello. I'm a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away.
Sure, I'll take you.
Thank you, and good luck.
You got the snowman piece. That's very nice of him. I'll go ahead and make sure that he comes with me on all my journeys.
Really though, that human! Do I know that person?
do you not know who you know?
Of course I know who I know! I wanted to know if you know! I know who I know as much as I know who I know!
You know?
Oh-ho! Speak of the devil! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one
quite shocking.
For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please!
Right on top of the head.
Okay, try now!
Sure. Go here, I go here, I go here, and I go down here, and over here.
Incredible, you slippery snail! You solved it so easily! Too easily! However, the next puzzle will be not so easy! It is designed by my brother, Sans! You will surely be confounded!
I know I am! Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keep calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? Hello there, Demon2459 on the Twitch stride. We've been still playing a bit.
TVA is the best day of my life. Hello there.
I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's only the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer! Hello! Would you like some ice cream? It's a frozen treat that warms your heart.
No, just 15G. Yeah, sure, why not?
Here you go, have a super duper day. You got the ice cream. Okay, so...
And... Oh, hey! Get over there! This way! Nope! Get back! Back! No, don't go that way! I want you to go down this way! Over here! Nope! Nope! Now this... Wait, hold on! Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by! Mettaton is having difficulty with soccer! Nope! No! Get through here! And... Okay, there we go! And... Oop! Gotta get in the hole! I don't remember soccer being like this, but sure! We'll just kinda go... In for that kick! Nope, not quite. There we go! Purple! Purple! Even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. You were awarded 2G! Sweet! Huh? There's a camera hidden inside this lump of snow! Are we in a surveillance state? Feels kinda like we are. Hi, Sans!
I've been thinking about selling treats, too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5G!
Sure.
Did I say 5G? I meant 50G.
Okay.
Really? How about 5000G?
Yeah, sure.
50,000G, that's my final offer.
Okay, I'll buy it.
What? You don't have the money? Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow.
Oh, you. Hello there, Cooper.
Is. Hers.
You gonna give me a compliment after the box one? Smell danger rating. Snow smell. Snowman. White rating. Can become yellow rating. Don't take that snap. On suspicious smell. Puppy blue rating. Smell of rolling around. Weird smell. Humans. Green rating. But it happens to be red. Destroy at all costs. Okay, good to know.
It looks like a snowball.
actually, it's a snow decahedron.
Newman! I hope you're ready for... Sans! Well, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they could get past this one. Okay. Monster Kids Word Search. Fall, winter, spring, summer, Cigars. Jassel-Fuckle-Labber-Fur-Kerberer. Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle? I can't really draw on it, so I guess I can't. What if I keep looking at it? Does anything happen? Maybe if I just go away.
Sans! The human's escaping! You made the puzzle too hard! Hey, you! Get back here!
I was wondering if he's gonna say the same thing or not. Okay. How about if I just come over here?
Oh, Sans! That didn't do anything!
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? A crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion,
Junior Jumble is easily the hardest. What? Really? Dude, that easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable! Come on, solve this dispute! Which is harder,
Jumble or the crossword? Let's say the Jumble.
Ha 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 ha! Yes! Humans must be very intelligent! If they also find Junior Jumble so difficult. Yeah!
Thanks for saying Junior Jumble just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope. It's a note from Papyrus.
Come on! Please enjoy the spaghetti! Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap! Designed to entice you! You'll be so busy eating it, that you won't realize that you aren't progressing! Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus! Yeah!
Papyrus. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold that it's stuck to the table. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti, it fills you with determination. Go ahead and save. Onward. Let's see. Warning, dog marriage. Okay. Lesser dog appears. Lesser dog. Pet, 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 pet. Okay, you barely lifted your hand and lesser dog got excited.
Ah! No, puppy! Don't do that!
Pet you more. You lightly touched the dog. It's already overexcited.
Wait.
Okay. You pet the dog. It raises its head up to meet your hand. And pet you some more. It was a good dog. Excited noise. Well, this thing is getting really crazy. Its excitement knows no bounds! Almost got attacked there. Critical pet! Dog excitement increased! Excited noises. It is overstimulated. You have to jump up to pet the dog. Motor revving. You don't even pet it! It gets more excited! Plane takeoff. What happens if we keep petting it? There is no way to stop this madness! Lesser dog enters the realm of the clouds. You call the dog, but it is too late. It cannot hear you. Far away bark. You can reach lesser dog again. You pet lesser dog. You pet lesser dog again. It's coming back. Hey, keep petting it. You pet lesser dog. And I keep petting it. It's possible that you may have a problem. Yes, I am playing Undertale. How did you know? Well, I think that might be enough petting of the lesser dog. Bye-bye, lesser dog. Okay. So, oh, there's a switch. There we go. Okay, so don't remember exactly how far away we are from Snowed In, but... Nope. Hello there. What's that smell? Where's the smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. There's a weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate! 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 Doggy assaults you. Let's roll around first. You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Number two, Nuzzle Champs 98. Of course we were second. Oh. Yep. Okay, right there. Nope. Okay, right here. And okay. The dog may want to re-smell you. How about you re-sniff? The dog sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell all right! What? Smells like a... Are you actually a little puppy? Oop, hold on. Yikes! Run! There we go. Impasser! No! Yes, we need more pink and glitter. Everything needs more fabulous sparkles, darlings! So, let's try to pet you. You pet Dogami! Wow! Pet by another pup! Well, don't leave me out! And... dodge! And... dodge again! Hold on. What if I pet you? You pet the dog Erasa. What about me? A dog that pets dogs? Amazing! Nope. Gotta be careful here. And... okay, that's good. The dog's minds have been expanded. Let us spare them. Great, Papyrus. Oh, you could grate things too. I mean, if you know, you put enough little body armor or something on there, then it'll be easy to grate cheese on it. A dog that pets other dogs? A new world has opened for us. Thanks, weird puppy. You're welcome, weird doggies. Okay, so... Let us see. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Oh, there's Papyrus. Hi, Papyrus, give me a second. I am coming over this way. Oh, hello.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And, more importantly,
is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about his spaghetti?
I left him some.
Really? Wowie! You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human! I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want!
Master Chef Papyrus. We need to have him on the Mettaton cooking show. Let's see. Hi, Papyrus.
My brother started a sock collection recently.
How saddening.
Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him.
Let's see here.
Oh. Human!
How do I say this?
You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle. By arranging it, the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is... Worry not, human! I, the Great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Okay, turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Bye-bye, everybody that is leaving. Let's see. Playing the game... Okay, so... It does kind of look like his face when I actually look at it. Let me see if I can remember how to do this. We start down here, I think. Then we... go here. Yep. And... here. Oh, we messed it up. I'll have to reset. Okay, so I think I almost had it. Let's see here. We do this, then... Hold on. Maybe... I remember this at one point. Hold on, let's reset it again. Okay, so what if I go here? No, I don't think that's gonna work. Okay, hold on. Don't give away. I'm trying to remember this. Oh, wait, you know what? I think I know what I'm forgetting. I can just go here, like that. There we go. Wow! You solved it! And you did it all without my help. Incredible! I'm impressed! You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. Might even be too easy for you. Okay. Oh, there's Sans again. Good job in solving this so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Now everybody in the chat, please go ahead and behave. Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle! It was made by the great Dr. Alphys! You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color! Each color has a different function! Red tiles are impassable! You cannot walk on them! Yellow tiles are electric! They will electrocute you! Green tiles are all alarm tiles! If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster! Orange tiles are orange scented! They'll make you smell delicious! Blue tiles are water tiles! Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you! Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles, they don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How was that? Understand? About as much as I will. So sure. Great! Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random! When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle. That has never been seen before! Not even I will know the solution! Yeah! Get ready! Okay, I think that we're gonna have to start taking some people into mute. Okay, so please go ahead and behave. And we missed Papyrus. Bye-bye, Papyrus! Actually, that spaghetti from earlier. It wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible. You know, I just realized something. That looks like my old body there. The machine isn't working. Huh. Whoa. This is nuts. Where's the lesser dog? He has gone crazy. On the floor inside is a box of Palmer raisins. Palmer, I get it.
A dog just rushed in here, filled with inspiration. It kept trying to build a snow dog that expanded its own emotions. But as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculptures. Its neck got longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until... It was rather sad to watch, but I couldn't turn away. Knowing that the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. Save. I'm getting close to wanting to go ahead and end soon here, but let me see first what I can do. Okay. What's down here? Oh! It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on red marker. Okay, so hopefully everybody is having more fun in the chat now. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. I think I do. And here, and here, and here, 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 and here. There we go. Sweet! Oh. Hello? Oi! Whoa! Okay, that was weird. Oh, now I have a bird on my head. Where do these things keep coming from? Oh, hello there, Sans. What's up? I don't know. What is up? What's that? Oh, what you? I thought you were over there. If Trot confronts me, let's decorate you. You had some googly eyes you found on the ground. Oh, that's convenient. Gosh darn teenage googly eyes! Hold on. Okay, sweet. Stumbles blindly. No? What if I... undecorate you? Remove the googly eyes. Thanks for nothing. Well, you're welcome for nothing. Undecorate you? Remove the lenticular bookmark of a smug teen blinking. That's a little better. I thought that it wanted to be decorated, so I guess I was wrong. Let's undecorate you more. You remove the barbed wire made of pipe cleaners. It's a little better. Okay, hold on. Ah! Did not expect that. Giftrot is slightly less irritated. That's good to see. Giftrot! Undecorate you now. Move a small, confused dog. A weight has been lifted. Its problems have been taken away. Bye-bye. Okay, so... Say, are you following me? You were over there, though. Okay, what's in here? Oh, I don't think I've been here before. It's a door. Okay, well, it's a door, but to where? Huh. Can I call her? No. At some point, I'll figure out how to be able to call her. Two Sanses in this place. It's a little bit too much. Too much awesomeness. That's what it is. It's a snow poof. And this is a snow poof. This, however, is a snow poof. A snow puff. Surprisingly, this is a snow puff. What does it say? What a tiny doghouse. Woof. Snow puff. Is it really a snow puff? I don't know, is it? Behold, a snow puff. Yeah? There's 30G inside this. What is this? I don't know. It's a snow puff. Oop. Okay. Hi there, puppy. Ah, it's so cute. Oh, look how cute it is with that big shining armor. This is Greater Dog. Beckon! You call the Greater Dog. it bounds towards you. Flecking slobber in your face. Ew. Nope. Ow. Wrong way. Okay. Raider dog is seeking affection. You try to pet it? Curls up in your lap as it is pet by you. It's getting so comfortable it falls asleep. Zzzz. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Ow. That didn't work as well as I'd hoped. Butts pie. No, we'll keep the butts pie for later. You ate the monster candy. Very unlicorice-like. Okay, hold on. Over here. Okay, there. Let's see. Pet. Play. Make a snowball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats on the ground. Raider dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Now dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Oh. Over here. Good. Now it wants some TLC. Pet it. As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. That armor probably is a lot worse. But you still haven't pet enough! You gonna be a good doggy and just stay there? Hopefully. Pet capacity is 40%. Pet decisively! Pet capacity reaches 100%! The dog flops over with its legs hanging in the air. Oh, hold on. Wait. Oh! Did not want that. Spare! There we go. Oh, look how cute it is. That's darling. That is fabulous. And now its butt is sticking in the air. I don't think it works that way, but sure. Okay. I'm feeling like we're pretty close, and once we get to Snowden, we'll go ahead and end the stream for today. Human! This is your final and most dangerous challenge! Behold, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror! I say the word, it will fully activate! Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice! Each part will swing violently up and down! Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain! Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! Well, what's the holdup? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. I'm not so certain about that. That, doesn't look very activated. Wow! This challenge, it seems, maybe, too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one! I am a skeleton with standards! My puzzles are very fair! My traps are expertly cooked! But this method is too direct! No class at all! Away it goes! Phew! What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus! Ah, you gotta love Papyrus. I don't know what my brother is going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. I think I understand them quite well. Ah, here we go. Snowden. You know what? Before we actually do go ahead and save and end this, let's save this first. Sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Save. Okay. So I am going to do one more thing. We're not going to do the date with Papyrus yet, but I think we'll go ahead and do the fight with Papyrus. Well, let's kind of stock up here. Let's see. Armor, plus 7 defense. It has abs on it. Can it be in pink, though? I mean, you know, I still would not mind it with the abs, but pink abs with sparkles, that'd be just fabulous. Yes, let's go ahead and buy that, and let's buy a bicycle, and let's buy a cinnamon bun. Okay, that should be enough. Bye now. We'll probably talk to them again another time. Item, equip the manly bandana. Okay, so I'm gonna save. Then we're gonna go on and do the fight with Papyrus, and then we'll go ahead, save once more, and end. So, we'll kind of come back to all of this later on in another live stream, probably next week. Oh, I know this one.
Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt.
Huh, I didn't realize that was a requirement. Anyways. Temmie and Temtem. I hope they wouldn't get themselves confused between Temmie and Temtem. Dog and the cat. Okay, so we're gonna go on and do our great battle with Papyrus, in which I will do absolutely no fighting because I am on a pacifist run.
Human, allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover. The admiration for another puzzle-solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't even wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not. You shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your...
No.
No. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard!
Gotta turn my volume up a little here.
Papyrus blocks the way. Act!
Let's check him out. Papyrus, 8 attack, 2 defense. He likes to say,
Nyah-ha-ha! Nyah-ha-ha!
Huh. Dun, 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 dun. Papyrus is rattling his bones. Let's try flirting with him.
What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards. I can make spaghetti. I have 0 redeeming qualities. Oh no, that humility. It reminds me of myself. You're meeting all my standards. Let's date later. After I capture you.
Dun, 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 dun. Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date. Flirt, insult to... let's see. Let's go back here. Let's try to spare you.
So you want fight? Then let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack!
Okay, sure. Oh, that's a lot of bones. And... oh, whoa!
You're blue now. That's my attack.
Oh yeah, now we get the good music going. I'm blue now.
Spear. I wonder what I should wear.
Papyrus dabs some bone cologne behind his ears. I'm gonna kind of turn the audio from the game a little bit down here. Hopefully you guys can still hear me quite well. Maybe a little bit more. Yes, Papyrus is awesome and his music is awesome. And you gotta just love him. Look at him, he's got great fashion style. Now if he had it in pink, he'd be even better.
What? I'm not thinking about my date, that date thing.
Whoa. Dun, 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 dun. Jump! Jump! Here we go.
Yeah, don't make me use my special attack!
Oh, up, down, up, Whoop! My papyrus brands MTT.
There.
Sorry, darling. I just came. Seemed to get my tongue tied there. Let me try that again. Papyrus stabs MTT brand bitchy cream behind his ears. Oh yes. There you go. Go ahead and plug it. The ratings will go through the roof. I can almost taste my future popularity. Boink. Boink. Jump. Boop. And stop. Whoop! Ow! Dang it! I thought that I had that perfect. Papyrus stabs MTT brand anime powder behind his ear. Wait, does he even have ears? Papyrus, head of the Royal Guard! Oh. Oh, there we go. Papyrus stabs MTT brand cute juice behind his ear. Papyrus, unparalleled spaghettor! Spaghettor? Would that be right? Or would it be spaghettator? Good kiss, Chera. But Chera is so violent. No! Whoop! There we go. Papyrus stabs MTT brand attraction slime behind his ear. Undyne will be really proud of me! Whoa! Ah! That didn't work. Oop! Ah! No, that's not good. Jump! We might want to... Hold on. Papyrus dabs MTT brand beauty yogurt behind his ear. He's dabbing a lot of things behind his ear. You gotta keep that butts pie for later. Are those claws natural? Your HP was maxed out! The king will trim a hedge in the shape of my smile! Whoop! Yo, there we go. Papyrus realizes he doesn't even have ears. My brother, well, he won't change very much. Whoop, yep. Oh, no, stop. There we go. Wait, Papyrus is considering his options. I'll have lots of admirers, but... Whoop. Jump. Jump! No! There we go. Papyrus is cackling. Will anyone like me as sincerely as you? I don't know, Papyrus. I truly think that you are an amazing special person. And you gotta believe in yourself. Everyone will love you if you believe in yourself, Papyrus. And if you can't believe in yourself, then believe in the me that believes in you. Papyrus is rattling his bones. Spirit. Someone like you is really rare. Whoop, there we go. And, oop, ow, that did not work. Okay, yep. And, Papyrus whispers, and dating might be kind of hard. Oop, okay, jump, nope. And, Papyrus is preparing a bone attack. After you're captured in Santawai... Whoop. Ah! Stop! Nope! Oh, whew! That was close. Papyrus remembered a bad joke Sans told him and is frowning. Ugh, who cares? Give up! Never! I've got determination after all. Whoop. No, that's gonna hurt. Papyrus is considering his options. Give up or face my special attack! No. Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool. Yeah! Very spoon, I'll use my very special attack! I'm gonna... Okay, we've gotta use... Papyrus prepares a non-bone attack, then spends a minute fixing his mistake. Soapiece, bandage... Bandage. Okay. You reapply the bandage. Still kind of gooey. You recover 10 HP. Not too long, and I will use my special attack! And up. And jump again. And run. And... There we go. Wait. Ow. Smells like bones.
This is your last chance before my special attack!
Jump. Jump. And whoa, jump again! Haha! Papyrus is considering his options.
Behold, my special attack! What the heck? That's my special attack! Hey! You stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! No, well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack!
Papyrus is getting ready for a regular attack. Here's an absolutely normal attack. Oop. Okay. Okay. Oop. Jump! No! Jump, Mettaton, you jump! Nope. Whoa! Ow! No, we can... Oh, hi there, doggy. Cool. Dude. Oh. Come on, I can still do this. Jump! Jump as high as you can! The ratings are through the roof! Ow! Ow! I'm gonna kind of just be over here just in case I have to worry about something. Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore, I, the Great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy. Sure, Papyrus is sparing me. There we go. Hi there. Yeah, I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's gonna be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard. And my friend Quantity will remain stagnant. Oh, Papyrus. You'll always be my friend. You're always special in my heart. Really? You want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowie, we haven't even had our first date yet. I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, Hyun. I hereby grant you permission to pass through. And I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul. Like you! That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open a barrier with the soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is... Well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyways, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come and have that date. Oh, that's really running silly. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, everybody that is watching us, I think that it is time for us to go ahead and save, and we will end our stream for today. So let's kind of go over here first, because we gotta go all the way over and save this. The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Save. Okay, so thank you for going ahead and joining me, Mettaton, darlings. I hope that you all have a wonderful day. And of course, please make sure that you go ahead and like this video, comment on it, and give it a subscribe. especially if you want to go ahead and join me next time. I do also come by every now and then and play some Binding of Undertale. And of course, you can check out Blaster Brewmaster's previous run-through of Undertale. It was a more of a normal, neutral run. So, I'm not going to ruin anything for you. But please, go ahead and check it out. Anyways, I hope that you all have had plenty of fun here. And in the meantime, go ahead and raise whatever you're drinking in the air and have another one on Blaster Brewmaster. So, love and peace, darlings. Love and peace. So, you've met with a terrible fate, haven't you? Even she's afraid. I own the Happy Mask Shop. I travel far and wide in search of masks. During my travels, a very important mask was stolen from me by an imp in the woods. So, here I am at a loss.